I'm here at the Mwanza Regional Vocational Training Center, which is a vocational training center owned by VETA in the Lake Zone. We have partnership with Canadians two colleges, which are Lakeland and the Northwest Colleges. VETA accepts various domains without minding their background. So when they arrive here, those students who join vocational training at our center, they always struggle with four subjects. And we train them about mathematics, engineering science, and life skills. They become more competent, and therefore they perform better their studies. And therefore we have programs on capacity building, and that has helped much for teachers to gain experience, to share with the Canadian partners, to see how they do there in Canada, and how they can do in Tanzania with our living environment. This, we think, after rolling out to other teachers, because that's the plan. When we complete these two cohorts of pilot training, we are going to roll this out to other VETA institutions, also to other teachers. So we hope many teachers will be motivated from this program.
You know, in Tanzania, most of people, we are poor. School fees is very small. That's why I like this college. When I come in here, I learn one subject, which is called life skill. Now I know how to live with person. I know how to manage the stress. I know how I can express myself.
When these students pass the examinations, then other students outside, they are motivated to join.
So I'm choose because I have good courage, and the teacher have many experience of how to teach me, and the other times coming, I'm succeed my goals. In youth, I'm talking about youth, to get the skills of different what? Different trade. For example, motor vehicle mechanics. So I don't see this is female or male. It enables the youth to make good lives.
So during selection, we are trying to make sure that we select many more girls to join those male-dominated trades, and more male to join those female-dominated trades. But we are still struggling to make sure that they all understand. We have girls in motor vehicle mechanics. We have boys in secretary computer application, which was normally dominated by girls. So we hope, as we are going on with the program, and especially chopping gender equality issues, then they are going to increase enrollment for girls and boys in different dominated trades. This program has a very big impact on our side. After being trained in these subjects, then they are able to perform well their studies. By passing the examinations, many students will come to join this program. And hence now we can fulfill the government's target to make sure that many students are enrolled in our programs.